Claire Fisher composed this beautiful bossa nova, Pensativa, back in 1962, and it has remained a favorite of all jazz musicians due to its lyrical melody and gorgeous harmonic progressions. I'm grateful to have been exposed to this song by Claire himself, and over many years our association was a source of great pleasure and amazement by his abilities as a composer and pianist. In our version, you'll get to hear the rich and warm tone of Ron McCarley playing the alto flute, and I'll be playing a keyboard sample that is reminiscent of Claire's unique sound on the majority of his recordings. Pensativa means pensive woman, and we hope you enjoy this wonderful music by Claire Fisher. Thank you.
music of Johann Sebastian Bach has remained important to musicians and music lovers for these 270 years since his death, because his compositions are the perfect mix of intellect and heart. Bach's music is like an encyclopedia of what it feels like to be human. For many musicians, it's something we need every day, and this year more than ever. I look at the piece that I'm about to play, the prelude from Bach's Second Cello Suite, as a prayer for all humanity and an affirmation and a celebration of the resilience of the human spirit.
This medley is inspired by songs I have learned in the past, Steal Away to Jesus and O Freedom. I've taught them to choirs of different ages and to see the emotions on all sides of the performers and the audience is very powerful. I love the hope, the power, and emotion that accompanies these spirituals. And as it remembers freedom songs and the Underground Railroad. And I hope you'll enjoy this collaboration as they recognize our history of an enslaved people and the importance of these songs to our history. It's important to me that we celebrate and sing these songs that are special to me in heart, in singing, and in respect for humanity. The song I Will is inspired by taking care of our young children, and when we had to put them to bed, it was kind of our sneaky song to tell them to kind of dance their wiggles out and eventually go to bed. But it is a very loving song, and it is, I think, an enjoyable one. So thank you for attending this concert, and enjoy the music.
Steal away, steal.
Go home to my Lord. be singing.
They'll 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 be singing
over me.
Da da da.
When You Wish Upon a Star is from the 1940 movie by Walt Disney of Pinocchio. Of course, it's sung by Jiminy Cricket. Marcy and I chose this because we just think it speaks of the optimism and hope that we all have going forward. So I'd like to introduce to you now Marcy Irving.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are, anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dreams, no request is too extreme.
The thing I love about grace is that it's just there every day for the taking. You don't have to do anything. You don't have to earn it. You don't have to pass a class. You don't have to take a test. All you have to do is say yes. Just say yes to grace.
That field of child is born, but he is no good nor how without a song. I've got my troubles, but woe, as sure as I know the joy.
What a Fool Believes hit me when I was a teen. I was going through a puppy love breakup. I look back on it now and I think small, trivial, but I also look back and I realize that I was a real human as a teenager, and it really was real at the time. And it still is kind of, the song is still right in the top of my heart, in the front of my brain. Also, it introduced me to the Doobie Brothers, and that music has been very influential throughout my life. It's amazing harmonies, sounds, grooves, chord progressions. It's wonderful. I'd really like to thank George Stone for putting this arrangement together, doing all the sequencing and the keyboard playing. It's a wonderful backing track for me to have a lot of fun with. So I'm gonna have a bite of chocolate brownie right now to help me get through this relapse of teenage love. Please enjoy.
To be created once in a life.
John Lennon wrote a lovely tune for the Beatles for the album Rubber Soul called In My Life. I think the words express a lot of what our faculties is feeling right now with the pending return of our students to campus and how much we've missed you all being here. In our lives, we love you more.
Hey everybody, it's George. When selecting a song that represented good times and good feelings, I chose a Benny Golson standard called Stablemates. In addition to having a great melody and harmonic progression in the West Coast style, performed in this smaller combo setting, I think really emphasizes what we're all about. Even during a sequestered pandemic, our association of over 25 years has always been communication, support, and friendship. Thus, we are all stable mates. Enjoy.